did. So the last unboxing that I did, it was very quiet and calm and chill and just, you know, not saying a whole lot. I got one box left and, hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to Past Unboxing. Don't forget to smash that like button and comment for your chance to get a sarcastic comment back from me. I don't know. I know you love unboxing, so let's fucking kick this up the notch. I have two personalities on and off. Press firmly to seal. Priority. What the heck? Bitch. Oh, that sticky. Ugh. Oh, so much bubble wrap. Oh my god. What could we have? That felt a little heavy. Is there anything in there? It is. Ba-da-ba-ba. We already know what it is because of the title of the video. Status BTT2X. Is this more IAMS? What is this? Just did a whole fucking video of IAMS. Just gonna poke the corner. Just a little poke. Just the tip. Okay, thorough unboxing. BT transfer midnight. Midnight. That's a good song, by the way. Follow Mandy Time on Spotify. All my patrons have access to it in the Discord. I'd like to think I have the best musical taste in the world. Ow! Open. Song Midnight by Yaz. Ugh, gets my lady bits just going. Oh, what do you know? More fucking IAMS. Okay. I'm gonna go slow. Wow. Huh. Well, spank me and call me daddy. That is nice. That's... Don't interrupt.
I heard spanking noise.
Back up, audio boy. This doesn't involve you. I'm the professional here. Whoa, wowee. Oh, boy. This case is nice. Why was that like half in there like that, though? Look at that. It's a little large, but like quality. Feel it. Quality. What are this? Sealed? Just gonna rip open. Just gonna rip into it. Okay, we've got a not janky wire. Oh, and it feels so nice. And it's a little curly, but that's tips. And then a little clippy thing, but like, does anyone actually use these? Tell me in the comments below if you actually use this. I'm just interested to know. Throw that out. This says pull, so we're gonna pull. Okay, this is like all attached. Status, BT transfer, user guide in English. The other IAMs I unboxed was not in English. Returns and contact info. Ooh, the ear wing should sit inside the fold of the ear to ensure a secure fit. People like me need diagrams. I'm a diagram kind of gal. Careful, pasta, careful. Ooh, that's so smooth. That's like, I'm assuming we're all adults here. That's like Lilo smooth. That's nice. I'll link the Lilo products below if you don't know what I'm talking about. Wowee. I wish you could feel this. What's going on with, okay, volume. What is this, like, nubbin button thing? Oh, it's just to adjust? Okay. Remember, I'm new here, okay? This is a girl that doesn't know anything unboxing things. Is that it for my cardboard friend? And then, XL comfort, L comfort, S comfort, L ear tips, S ear tips. Wow. They're just, like, really covering all ear holes. Oh, these feel so good. Oh my god, these feel so good. You may interrupt me now. I'm done. Yeah, you may interrupt me now. Do you have any words?
Don't interrupt. Don't look at me.
This packaging, like, it told me where to pull because I'm an idiot and, like, don't know how to open things. So this was like, pull, bitch. And I was like, I feel this. Feel those tips. Mm. Like, I just, like, want to just rub them all day.
It looks like that rabbit, the bunny rabbit toy that you told me about.
I just, see you guys. I told them I'd link them below.
Go ready.
Oh, was that magnet? Oh, was that bad? Is that supposed to happen?
Do it again. No, it's good. It's for storage, and because the magnets are strong.
So. Magnets! How do they work?
Actually, it's a polar ferrite that the lines the thing straight. I don't know, actually, now. Did you open this? Did you touch these?
I did touch those.
Did you pull them out?
Yeah, they're covering all their whole spaces. Like, they're covering every side.
Why is it so hard to open this hole?
Let me see.
Here, right. Right there. I think I got it.
That's not hard to open.
I did the back of the whole thing.
Oh,
get
yeah.
it the whole
thing. I already... Okay.
Yeah, that's really cool. So this is Status Audio. Status is a big thing. They don't like to have their name on anything.
Why?
Because they don't want to be like a status symbol, so they don't even have like a... They don't say status on them.
I like it.
These are the BTT2X. You mm-hmm. gotta say that because Pasta's gonna look at this in the future and not have a fucking clue what she's doing.
I said it already when I opened it.
Ah! That's a lot of thing.
I like it. I love the packaging. Feel this, the quality.
I mean, it's a thing.
I like it. Oh, and the best thing for people like me? I know, because I'm like, what? How do I? I use AirPods, you know?
Doesn't use USB-C? Son of a bitch.
And there's a curl, but no jank.
No
I like
jank.
This.
I like.
Is.
Yeah. You know, my granddaddy was a diecker. He would have come.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Thanks for joining us.
What was
us.
Your granddaddy, huh?
Well, my poppy, actually, is what I called him. He worked in the mines on Belle Island. And his name is on a wall. My daddy took me there.
Did he die there?
Did he die? No, he died of a massive heart attack.
Why did he go to the wall?
Because it was the dangerous mines.
Congratulations, you're stupid enough to work in this mine? This man? That's mean. Okay, we're good.
You're an awful person.
I'm a terrible person.
Why do you guys put up with him?
Please join Princess Boss
Patreon. Join my Patreon.
So she could afford to not come see me.
Bye, guys.